Hello gamers, and welcome to part 2 of Observer. Let's just get into it, really.
Hey, there you are. You. I remember.
You keep records of your tenants. I need to match your name to an apartment.
Register.
He's a spooky game so far. There's
another. I'm a police officer. That's authorized enough.
I know what you are.
No, do you now, good sir?
During war, took one alive. Sent for one. No few. Get into his head.
God, this guy looks really creepy.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy. Barreled through ammo.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
He's styling though. Look at them Converses.
What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah. Maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talk to him?
Didn't get out much.
This game is very narrative based. It's kind of cool, though.
All right, then, man.
Sorry if it's not much fun for y'all to watch.
Anyway, how about you show me that register now?
Bennett. Hey.
All I have are initials. H.
So it's very slow.
I might need to see the register later. Can I use your office?
You can. Office. I'm lucky. Don't make the mess.
Thank you. Thank you, buddy.
I'm gonna go nose around. And you give me access to the rest of the building.
Systems. Unstable.
Sorry, I didn't even get your name. I'm Dan.
Oh, name? Dennis.
Very slow.
Oh, God. You know.
Good to meet you, Janus.
Janus? He just said his name was Janus, and I called him Janus. Such a dick move. Alright, Janus. You all have fun. I'm gonna get into the office. Hello. And nothing. Oh, it's a plane. So cute. It's a lot of reading, and I can't be bothered. Jeez. That's not very nice. Oh. He's dead. I'm a bit nervous. So they're both on the first floor. Everyone's got that cane. But that is very spooky. Syncrazine. It's gonna keep stealing this dude's syncrazine. Jeez. So, buddy, are you not among the living? Where are the stairs? There's got to be a map somewhere. Okay, it looks a little bit more normal now. That's good. Alright, let's go see these two women.
I'm with the KPD. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Mrs.
Excuse me?
Mrs. Nader.
Oh, sorry, ma'am.
Mrs. Nader.
What do you want?
Have you made any calls in the last hour?
No, I have not.
Could you check your compass for connections? Somebody may have used it as a proxy.
She's very friendly, isn't she? God damn.
Ma'am, is everything all right in there? Are you in some kind of danger?
You tell me, officer. I heard the alarms go off. Are the cleaners on their way? Are any of us safe?
The lockdown seems to be a malfunction. I don't think we're looking at an outbreak here.
Well, I'm sure the other tenants will be glad to hear that.
But not you?
No, officer. Not me.
No compass. I thought pretty much everyone had one at this point.
Well, you thought wrong. I don't have any implants of any kind.
You don't look like that from your picture.
Am I asking? Do you live alone?
Yes, I do mind. And yes, I live alone.
No spouse.
Didn't you hear me? I said it was just me.
Jesus, okay, okay.
I'm being called Miss.
I'm a widow. My wife died many years ago. In the plague.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry to hear that. Is that why you don't have any implants?
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. The little monsters really outdid themselves.
Jeez.
Or do I have to show you what's left of my arm? Would that satisfy your curiosity?
Mrs. Nader, I'm just doing my job.
Oh, yes, I've heard that one before. When the cleaners took my Laura away.
I'm sorry.
She came to me and said precisely that. I never saw her again. Not even the body. It's like she never existed.
I'm not like that.
No? Oh, so you don't work for the corporation? The very same people who took everything I ever owned?
Just because they pay me doesn't mean they own.
Well, isn't that a pretty thought? You best get on with your duties, officer. I'm sure you have your hands full.
So long, Mrs. Nader. Helena, no back here.
Jeez, she was very friendly, wasn't she? 107. What was that? Oh, it's just a pigeon. Scared the poop out of me. I thought that was a whole ass person. Jesus, I would not want to live anywhere near here. This is terrifying. ...104 the other one was. No, I want to go in the room, please. Thank you.
Hey! You! I can hear you out there! Help me, please!
Where are you?
KPD. Like
it's about time you showed up.
Oh, oops. Didn't mean to skip.
Why are we under lockdown?
Most likely a malfunction. I'm still looking into it.
Well, you ain't looking in the right places. Because I don't know nothing.
All right, thanks, man.
Anything suspicious or unusual, other than the lockdown, I mean.
Well, a couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back.
Ooh.
More than usual, I mean. Girl ran off. And it got quiet.
Did you see
Thank
you,
dude.
Ran off to?
I ain't one to snoop. But, judging by the footsteps, I'd say she ran down to the courtyard.
Anything else you can tell me about them?
What? The couple? Don't know them that well. The girl seems nice enough. Not sure about the guy, though.
Very interesting.
Does this kind of stuff happen often? Ever see a husband get violent?
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that. He's just messed up. Again.
Charming.
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper. Works double shifts at Chiron to support that ex-con asshole of a husband.
Any idea what she might be doing for them?
Too important, or she wouldn't be living in this shithole. Explains the look on her face, though.
What do you mean by that?
It's very spunky.
Jumping in shadows. Working for the corporation has that effect. I guess.
What can you tell me about the guy?
Amir? I think he's called. He looks tough, but. He's got the yellow eye, you know? Twitches like a junkie. Probably sells the shit, too.
How do you know that?
What, the deal? I see him sneak around during the night, carrying packages and stuff. I doubt he's the goddamn postman.
It's a lot of audio in this. Damn, many,
well,
many lines.
Some asshole bringing animals into the building? I'd say that's pretty much it. Yeah, I could swear I heard something growling.
Oh, yeah, I heard that. I definitely heard the growling.
He'd lose the plot midway through the talk anyway.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
That's new.
Thanks, bro. Right, were you 102, perhaps? No? 101?
What's going on?
Is that Kermit the Frog?
Lockdown. No. Oh God, please not today.
Well, what's so special about today?
I was scheduled to undergo a medical procedure. It's a private matter. I'd rather not talk about it.
Suit yourself.
Okay.
Are you okay? Sounds like you're in pain.
Well, it's fine. I'm just... I got a condition. I'm waiting to have it fixed.
Anything I can do?
His PP prosthetic not working.
Sure. If you're an expert in corrective surgery.
Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about...
Oh, okay. It's not the pee-pee.
Wait. I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate. Heavy breathing. Angry. Not hiding. Hunting.
Anything else?
Oofed.
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your childhood?
That's not creepy, though.
Yes, my family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
That's not terrifying at all. There it is.
Anyone here? Chiron Corporation ID. Low level clearance, but still valid.
Oh! Hello. Holy shit. That's Oh my god. Oh! He alive.
Don't be afraid. I'm here to help.
Oh boy.
Dispatch, this is Lazuski 65621.
Jesus.
Oh, I got an emergency here. Damn it, still no connection. Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him. Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Oh shit.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Oh boy. Finally, I get to observe.
Hey, baby, I'm home.
Wasn't there a thing here? No? Maybe I meant to walk this way. I'm going to go this way. But oh, I'm confused. Oh boy. Yeah. Okay. I'm not quite sure what I meant to do. I'm very not sure what I meant to do at all. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm a little bit spooked. Just a tad. Okay, now I don't know what to do. Oh, that's what I meant to do. I meant to crouch. Oh! Oh boy. I don't want to play this. Oh, fuck. I really don't like this. Oh my god. Ah, pigeons. I really don't like this. He wasn't wrong about him being a drug dealer. I swear to God, if one more pigeon scares me. Sorry, bro. Are you okay? Okay, and before I go any further, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I am very spunked. I need to give myself a minute. So, we will continue in the next episode. Thank you for watching, and subscribe if you're nasty, my dudes.